Eickhoff 1-7 on the year with an ERA of 4.83. That was the slider. It's the first hit of the afternoon for the Phils. Breaking ball and a strike three call. That's the best curve that he has thrown today. A line drive center field. That's in for a base hit. And Jerad Eickhoff is now 2-for-2. Shaw strikes out on a curve ball.